Ah, now that's more like it. That old crackpot actually sent us back home.
Woohoo! Boy, Shrek, I sure wouldn't have put my money on that.
And I still wouldn't, my friend. Look.
Well, thank you very much, Mr. Wizard. I'm so glad you dropped us off in an evil-infested forest.
Aw, man, I'm getting a heebie-jeebie, Shrek. You know how I don't like evil forests. I'm gonna hide.
I do not like the looks of this castle, boss. It makes my whiskers twitch. Something about it feels evil.
Why, thank you, Mr. In Boots. I spent years on the decor.
Did you call me Mr. In Boots?
I did.
Madame, prepare for a world of trouble.
Puss, are you trying to pick a fight with the evil lady?
It is she who picks the fight with her sarcasm and disdain.
Is the little kitty angry?
All right, let's get her.
Thank you. to meet your doom!
Thank you.
I hope there's a fireman to get me down from here.
Fair warning. I'm a dog person.
Oh, I cannot believe this.
The gate's almost down, Puss. Find the last switch.
A kitty like you once.
Thank you.
Catherine.
So that's where those bad guys were coming from. I'm going to have to destroy that gate. Excellent! Puss, where did the evil queen go?
She took off on her broom. I tried to stop her, but alas, my legs were already tired from all that jumping.
She's probably warning Charmin we're on the way back.
Help!
That was Pinocchio.
This place gives me a headache.
Out!
streams around here, ogre!
Pinocchio, are you all right?
Shrek, I'm gonna cry!
Don't do that. Anything but that.
But did you see all those evil wooden puppets?
Don't worry about them. None of them are half the puppet you are. Now tell me what's going on in Far, Far Away.
Oh, it's terrible! Prince Charming's taking over! He signed up all the bad guys, even the evil queen!
She's taken care of.
Captain Hook?
Not around anymore.
Rapunzel?
Really? She seemed so nice.
Not anymore! Charming captured Fiona and the princesses, took over the castle. Now he's gonna put on a big stage show and prove to everyone in Far, Far Away that he's the man!
Well, we can't have that, can we?
But how can you stop him? We're so far away from Far, Far Away!
Trust me, someone owes me a favor. Hey, Merlin!
Oh, dear. It appears there was another spell mishap.
No. Pinocchio and I wanted to be in this demented toy shop filled with crazy puppets.
Whoops. Well, you should hear where young Arthur ended up. Wasn't easy extracting him from the belly of a giant squid, you know.
Merlin.
Easily fixed. Just meet me over here. Oh, and do be careful. It looks rather dangerous.
Thank you. And so the stage was set for the climax of this tale. As Charming prepared a grand show to commemorate his ultimate triumph.
To be or not to be incredibly handsome.
And so Shrek and his friends finally and at last returned to far, far away.
Well, that was easy.